Hi, welcome to MAT Test Station. This week I will explain you about our MAT automatic fish feeders. On this video you will see our mini-sized feeder which can deliver extruder or pellet food between 1 to 6 mm size. This model is recommended for fry tanks, also a larger size is under development for grow-out tanks. Both models has an option for a dispersion shop to deliver food homogeneously on a large tank system. Automatic feeders are commonly used in fish farming operations to provide numerous benefits. These devices are designed to efficiently dispense fish feed at scheduled intervals, reducing the need for manual feeding. There are several advantages of using automatic feeders in fish farms. First of all, improved feeding accuracy. Automatic feeders can dispense feed with precise and constant portion sizes, ensuring that fish receive the right amount of nutrition, and this accuracy is essential for the growth and health of the fish. Enhanced fish growth is another subject because consistent and controlled feeding with automatic feeders can lead to faster growth rates and improved fish production. Also reduce labor costs. Automation reduces the need for manual labor in feeding operations. Fish farmers can allocate labor resources to other essential tasks. Increase the efficiency. Automatic feeders can disperse feed quickly and evenly across a fish pond or tank, improving the distribution of feed to all fish. Another benefit is scheduled feeding. Automatic feeders can be programmed to dispense feed at specific times throughout the day. This helps establish a regular feeding routine for the fish. And customizable feeding programs, another important subject. Many automatic feeders allow fish farmers to customize feeding schedules and portion sizes based on the specific needs of the fish, species, growth stages, and environmental conditions. And finally, we can count reduced stress for fish during the feeding operations, optimized feed management, remote monitoring and control, and data logging during the feed operations. And including all these benefits, also we can count like conservation of resources, increased stocking density, improved water quality, energy efficiency, and reduced feed waste. Please subscribe and give your comments to improve our product. Thanks for watching us.